Whoa. I'm here waist deep. Look at this place. So nice. But yeah, I'm here today to do some crawfish fishing with Shawn, and then we're gonna do some catch and cook after this. So stay tuned. So we got tuna can. That's the bluefish bait, and I'm gonna set up these umbrella traps. Okay, two. Set the second trap over there. That should be good enough. Okay, now time to look for crayfish. Got it. Oh, this is a nice one. Look at this. Another one? Yeah, I see it. I saw another one. Yeah, that's it. That's another one. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's a fat one. Oh, I see one. So deep though. No, I missed it. Damn. Okay, finally. These are what you call this. Oh, ow. Man, they're spooky. These are the signal crayfish. But just want to show you guys that there is some parasites. Some kind of parasites on the outer shells. It's very typical of these crayfish. Ooh, ew, nasty. You see on the side? There's some parasite that's swirling around.
Let's take a look. What's the footing of wheel?
Oh, two, three. Oh, big ones. Four. Hey, there's more. More than I thought there's would be. Look. Some big ones. Some big crayfish. Let's leave the trap here longer.
Soak it longer. One there, one on there.
Woohoo! Wow! 小心!
哎呦呢! 这就是软壳的。
Nice! Yeah! Good job, your first one! 好样的!
Here's our harvest of the day. I think it's close to 100 crawfish in here.
Okay, now I've returned home and we're gonna make the mala xiaolongxia or spicy crawfish. So yeah, you really want to have a scrub or a brush to really clean up the crawfish. So yeah, let's start with that first.
Look at these. Some of them are really black. This one is gigantic. Look at the size of this crawfish.
So you hold the crawfish by the claw, cut the head at the mark, at this marking, and then you take this out, you see there's some black stuff in the head. See, that's the dirty stuff inside the head. And once you cut the head off, it kills the crawfish instantly. And then there's also the butter in the head that you can salvage. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up the rest of the black stuff in the head. See? Those are the dirty stuff you don't want. And then take the tail, pick the one in the middle. There's five plates or five leaves here. Just twist it and bam, took out this gut. Throw that away and then just cut the legs. That's one clean crawfish. Thank you. tying out space. More garlic. Spicy bean paste is the soul to this dish. Version of mala shamsha or chili crawfish. It's ready. Time to dig in. Man, this smells so good. Woohoo! Oh man, it's been a long day. Just the right spicy level for myself. Finger licking good. Damn, these claws are crazy big. Look at that. Boy, guess claw meat. Oh yeah.